miles on the west of Stirling, Poland, at even 39.
Thank you. entering 26 Wisconsin and Class Grande. The hay rack heading on now to 7. The roll top. Jennifer Hune and Rain Dance clear at 11. Turning left-handed now for 12 A and B. Normandy Bank, and they're off the bank and heading now to their second water combination.
No. Yep.
Show jumping, so currently still on their dressage score and remaining in second place, so looking to have a good round here. End on that score of 35.9. Amara Hotner and Heartbreaker. And over the last, Jennifer Hune and Raindance.
Owned by Teresa Foote and ridden by Hudson Foote from Haslett, Michigan. Irish lad, a 7-year-old thoroughbred gelding. Irish lad and Hudson Foote with 13th after the dressage with 45.5. They got 4 jumping and no time on the show jumping and remain in 13th place with 49.5. And Amara Hopner and Heartbreaker clear at fence 12. Coming to the second water now. Turning right-handed to approach the boathouse. Neatly over there. Good step up and out over the bench.